There are a lot of hotels in this area. And we reach the city of Westminster. We're going to come back to Moscow Road, but just for the while, we're going to take a slight detour through the Central Square. And that's the noise from the building work. So I'm bringing you to a corner here. One non-interesting point, this is very long roadside. And the other thing is the on-topic grand hall for the Prince Edward pub. So straight ahead is Prince's Square, which is another fine example of hotel land. And lots of misnamed hotels because no one wants to call their hotel Bayswater. So this one is called the Kensington Court Notting Hill Hotel. Even though we're in London West too, in the city of Westminster, we're not Notting Hill. And this unnamed entrance is actually called the Premier Notting Hill. So Prince's Square is a fine Bayswater Square with a central garden. So having passed a postbox earlier, classic London red, we have a telephone box ahead, also in classic London red, although this one's a bit off-red to be fair. I think they haven't used the paint they should have done, the standard paint with a Pantone still, all these buildings on the right are largely hotels and service departments. And we're going to turn right here. Back down to Moscow Road. And we should be passing a few fine muses, just like the one I showed you a bit earlier. I think this will be one here on the left. Tell a lie. Nothing of the sort. So, just focusing on the sign that we're coming up to Moscow Road again, and the corner of St. Petersburg Place, and I think I'm going to take over in voiceover form and explain in maps what happened here. The current me will carry on walking. Some great pubs around here that's still going after the pandemic. Not such a nice use of architecture. Looks 1950s or 40s even. So we're on the last stretch of the road down to Bayswater station. So this driver's just been told he can't go in there by another driver, a bit of road rage. That's a popular place. So in Moscow Road we have a Russian food shop. And that's a wonderful looking grocery there. Athenian. Now if I'm not mistaken, as we reach McDonald's at the top on Queensway, we should be able to spy Bayswater Station. Bakerloo? A lot of things on my mind.